you know, a little somber, but not really, because this year we lost one of my favorite singer-songwriters, and he was one of the people, when I was a kid growing up in Milwaukee, he kind of helped shape and mold not just the way I write songs, but the way I sing. I had the pleasure of of meeting him one time, and we talked about working together, but it never happened. I'm talking about Bobby Caldwell, y'all. And I don't know, I just feel like giving a little homage to him on this day. Can I do that? Somebody who is another one of them situations where I'm just this little dude in Milwaukee who had a dream of being a songwriter, and I got a chance to meet somebody who was like my idol. I'm talking about Bill Withers, man. I got a chance to, like, believe it or not, ride the bus sitting next to Bill Withers from Atlanta to Selma, Alabama. It was incredible. Let me just shut up. Can I just do the damn Bill Withers song for y'all? Cause this one of those songs where if I'm in a bad mood, shit got me down, you can't be in a bad mood once you hear this bass line. You feel me? You can't be in a damn bad mood, man. One more time, Maddie. Yeah. Yeah, and then he had the nerve to come in with the strings. The strings was like, yeah, they out there, I get it. I can't hear them, but they must be. One more time, one more time. second line right here. Keep going. I want y'all right over here. Listen to me. Y'all gonna be competing, but it's all love. Y'all gonna sing this. One more time, one more time, one more time.